So now we're here at the decline press, chest press, to get some chest work in, workout in from the decline side, get the variety of chest workout going. So let's get it on.
Break,
and then we're gonna go right back into another set. Just trying to increase the workout a bit so we can see some results from the body. Sometimes we just gotta push beyond what is normal to see some change. All right, so
let's get it on.